direction of it. By the Knights. They'll bring it across the line. There's a quick shot blocked there by Kevin Ring. Puck jumps up high, hits on the glass, and stays in play. After the far point. Trying to get their glove on front of the line. They stop by Housing. As Zadorov had a lot of time to tee that one up.
That was a blistering shot from the blue line from Buffalo Sabres prospect as Palazzi's flashing the glove there on that save. As London continuing to pepper the shots, that's now shot 31 for the Knights. As Palazzi's has been kept busy in this one.
On the near side, Panzel, got a goal tonight. Got a couple of last nights, Walter Schmaltz with it. It'll be picked up by the Knights. Ryan Rupert. Center ice area. Another Rupert there. Didn't know where it was. Finally, they bring it across the line. Quick shot. Off a stick and off the end glass. 4:02 left to go. Campania dumps. And then jumps after it. Runs into Patterson. Quick shot as they look for an opening. Patterson kind of got bumped up a little bit there and got...
Okay, someone wants some breakfast. He's tired from his workout.